Welcome to Just Winged Airwolf Tours. Today is a special day as it is International Helicopter Day. And it's also our very first episode of the Ring of Fire, where we will be exploring the volcanoes. The very first volcano is Mount Etna in Italy. Set up and get going. Alright, everything looks set. Let's go. Local time is 12:01. Mount Etna is quite high, so I'll have to have the rotors on absolute max in order to safely maneuver around. Also, I'm going to activate combat mode to get more lift with combat mode. Alright, I'll make the maximum rotors. Any more than this, then I'll still have my streets here. Souvenir shops somewhere around here. It's full of it. I is this volcano active? Does anyone know? Get a bit closer. Look around a little more, see if we can find any other mistakes. If you like, you can send me comments if you see anything. So shall we hit turn this and keep going? Mark when it's even. Approaching the probably a fairy. Yeah, it's a fairy. So according to the navigation log, I'm in a place called Teletopiano. Teletopiano. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correct at all. Looks like a fairly small city though. Some of those, I think, are areas of some kind, like a mural. Honestly, don't know if there is one to see. I know there is an oil rig just off the coast here. Two, if I'm not mistaken. And also a destroyer. So maybe that's a look at the destroyer and the oil rigs. Thank you. that's good enough. Well, first time for everything. First time I've ever tried that. That was fun. Okay, let's go look for the oil rigs. Really?
200.
Oh, that's rude. Right, let's find the last one. I don't think I'll land this time. Just have one more look at it. I'm wanting to do a supersonic fire valve now, Hitler. So let's get going. I'm a headstorm. Thank you. this thing of beauty and she. understand this is the name that people try. Okay. Could be wrong though. Today. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon. Please like, subscribe, share, and click.